Hi everyone, I'm Chaplin Nipon Supuan. I'm now at Atamayataram Buddhist Monastery. This is quiet place and peaceful place for me personally. I came from monastery. I love peace, I love compassion, loving kindness. I support peace, compassion, and loving kindness. How about you? What do you like the most in your life? What do you want to see in your own life? You want to see peace, compassion, and loving kindness, like me? Or you have your own good thing that you've been practicing. At this moment, we experience pandemic and civil unrest. I think it's time for us to bring out a good thing. Bring out what we want people to see who we are. Every one of us has good things and bad things. What we want people to see us? What kind of thing that we want to show people as who we are? We eat good food every day as we can. And then we let go of many things from inside our body. So we fulfill good things and then let go of bad things. Same thing with society, community, and country. Also need good things. And then need to eliminate bad things. Good or bad does not depend on what we born at or what we are from, but from our action, bodily action, verbal action, and mental action. Our action can change our life. Can change our society, can change our organization, can change our country, change our world. Let's take a pause and learn what kind of action that we can bring out to support society, community, organization, country, and the world we live. We are as brother and sister who live in the same world. For me personally, I want to see a good thing. I want to see good people. Good or bad for me depend on action, not depend on the color of skin. I have friends who came from different countries, who have different skin of color, but we can be friends because we develop our action, behavior along with one another in a healthy way and better way. That's what I would like to encourage everyone who listening to me at this moment, do the same thing. Please bring out what you have in a healthy way to support society, community, country, and the world, so we can live peacefully together in every moment of our life. Thank you.